More people than ever are looking forward to hitting the ski slopes in Whitefish. Whitefish Mountain Resort reports they've set a new record with more than 11,500 winter season passes sold already, topping last winter's record by 7%. It also marks the fourth consecutive year of record season pass sales. Season pass holders make up roughly half of the ski population at Whitefish Mountain Resort. Opening day tentatively set for Friday, December 6th.